Welcome, all Tzivos Hashem soldiers, to the first rally of the year. No, I'm not Rabbi Beryl. Remember me? That's right, of Remy Rappaport. And I'm here to take over all the rallies throughout the year. I take that back. Looks like Rabbi Beryl will be back next time, but at least I'm here now, so let's jump right in. We'll start off by doing a mitzvah together. We're gonna give a coin to charity, to tzedakah. Great way to start off the rally. Take the coin, stick it in the tzedakah box. Look at that. Anyways, wow. It's been quite the summer. I personally had a great time at Camp Gan Israel, but I also couldn't wait for the year because we got Hebrew school, Jew Q, Tzivos Hashem missions. Oh man, it's great to be back. This past summer, we had over 12,000 campers from 100 Camp Gan Israels join together in a special rally for Gimel Tammuz. We celebrated the impact that the Lubavitch Rebbe continues to have on each and every one of us today. There were games, tours of the famous 770, and mitzvah pledges. Whoa, who's that host? Looks like he's doing a great job. Anyways, one camper was so inspired that he'd actually, you know what? You guys should hear the story from Ben himself. Let's head over to Northridge, California for Ben to tell us his Tzivos Hashem story.
Hi Eddie, it's me Ben, and I want to tell you the story of how I got the CT. So first we were gonna watch a video about the Rebbe, and now I really want to get a CT because I want to do a mitzvah so it can make the Rebbe happy.
Now, Ben had a blast at his local Camp Gan Israel. But we can't forget about our Sea Kids Gan Israel overnight camps. From Denmark to Wisconsin to North Carolina, 180 boys and girls had the summer of a lifetime. Now it's time to get off your feet and get to the beat of the Sea Kids Gan Israel theme song.
The Torah shows me who I am and where I come from. Torah tells me where to go and who I can become. Dancing on the benches there. Cause Torah shows me who I am and where I come from. Torah tells me where to go and who I can become. Dancing on the benches, every meal's a memory. No matter what I matter, it's identity. The friends, the vibe, the energy. I got exactly all I need. So get smart to be a yeet.
Do you know what's so special about this year? We are entering into a year called Hakil, the year of unity. It's when the entire Jewish family joined together in Jerusalem to celebrate. We keep that Hakil spirit glowing strong by staying connected to Jewish kids everywhere. So it's an extra special year as we gather children from all over the globe doing thousands of mitzvot throughout the holidays. We got Rosh Hashanah, Yom Kippur, Sukkot, and Simchat Torah. Wow, four holidays. You know what that means. Lots and lots and lots of mitzvah missions. For the first time in Tzivos Hashem history, we are having, drum roll please, a holiday frenzy contest. Throughout the upcoming Hebrew month of Tishrei, every holiday you'll have different mitzvah missions to accomplish. After the holiday, you'll log on to ckids.org/holidayfrenzy and mark in your missions. Every mission you put in gets another entry into our raffle for amazing prizes. I think we need another drum roll for this. Three soldiers get their very own smartwatch. Two awesome soldiers will win a digital camera. And one super duper soldier gets an electric scooter. Together, we will reach 5,000 mitzvahs. I know the script says 3,000, but you know these soldiers? We could do 5,000. I believe in every single one of you. Let's meet our new official Tzivos Hashem bases for this year. Give a shout out when you hear your Hebrew school.
Rancho Mirage, California. Aurora, Colorado. Bradenton and Lakewood Ranch, Florida. Venetian and Sunset Islands, Florida. Hollandale, Florida. Palm Harbor, Florida. Highland Park, Illinois. Milford, Massachusetts. Fort Lee, New Jersey, Short Hills, New Jersey, Coram, New York, Dix Hills, New York, Forest Hills North, New York, Jamaica Estates, New York, Lake Success, New York, Mill Basin, New York, Port Washington, New York, Riverdale, New York, Rochester, New York, Sheepshead Bay, New York, Las Vegas, Nevada, Thornhill, Ontario, Rydal, Pennsylvania, Comte-Saint-Luc, Quebec, Ville Saint-Laurent, Quebec, Dallas, Texas, Woodlands, Texas, Wimbledon, UK, Gainesville, Virginia, Loudoun County, Virginia.
Now, you know what a new year means. Back to the beginning. We're going all the way to Canada to say the first of the 12 Pesukim called Torah Tziva. Remember, repeat after them as they say the words.
Torah!
Torah.
Tziva!
Tziva.
Lanu!
Lanu!
Moshe!
Moshe!
Marasha!
Marasha!
Kehila!
Kehila!
Yaakov!
Yaakov!
Are you buckled up for the new year? Check out these kids who participated in the Sea Kids Club and took a road trip. To where, you ask? To Rosh Hashanah! Taking some detours at a honey farm, an apple orchard, a mini mart, and even a Toshlet pond. These travelers are all geared up and ready for Rosh Hashanah. You know what else is starting up again this year? JuQ. Let's welcome our last year 6th grade JuQ elite champion, Noah Guzman, to tell us what he's looking forward to for this year.
Hi, my name is Noah and I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I was a 6th grade JuQ ultimate champion last year and I love JuQ. And I'm so excited to learn this year because I love the stories of Judaism, like the escape from Egypt and the Hanukkah stories. I hope to see all of you at this year's Sea Kids Shabbaton and JuQ Championship.
It's been a packed rally. Remember to keep being incredible soldiers in Hashem's army, bringing Mashiach today. I'm Avrami Rappaport, and have a awesome day. Yeehaw! All right, I'll let Rabbi Beryl do that next time. Shana Tova.
Want to tell the Rebbe the words of the new song that we're singing with Mashiach, right? So I'm just going to read them. Am Yisrael, have no fear. Mashiach will be here this year. We want Mashiach now. We don't want to wait.
Yisrael, have no fear, Mashiach will be this year. Yisrael, have no fear, Mashiach will be here this year.